What's up LNS fam, Manuel here and welcome to another video of Lifestyles and Sneakers. Today we're going to be checking out, this time, the Adidas website. So Adidas website na naman yung check natin ngayon kasi balita ako up to 70% off din ang mga sneakers nila dito. So check na natin kasi alam ko marami pang mga good sizes na available at the time that I was recording this video. So hopefully by the time you watch this and you check this out, sana maganda pa rin yung mga sizing nila. So let's go! Okay guys, so simulan na natin to. Check na natin tong men's sale. Ayan, filter natin siya sa product category shoes. Ayan, tapos ano ba? Yan lang, shoes lang. So mayroong 184 items no na kasali dito. So, ayan, simulan natin dito. Ito na, 30% off. Saka 50% off yung tumanbad sa atin kagad. Itong Duramo 9 shoes, 2,100. Sobrang murang-mura. Naghahanap kayo ng running shoes. Ito na. Diba? Tapos, kung naghahanap naman kayong basketball sneakers, ito, Pro Bounce 2019, 2,750 na lang. Diba? Ito naman yung low-cut version. Mas mahal ng konti kasi hindi siya 50%. Naka 30% off lang siya. Ito naman yung Pro Bounce na 2019 low, 3,500. Then ito na, Ultra Boost na guys. Ultra Boost 19, 6,650 na lang, 30% off. May slides doon. Ito naman, Ultra Boost SNL 6,230. Harden Volume 4, 4,900. Alpha Boost 4,550. Another Ultra Boost 19 over here at 6,650. And ito naman, Harden Volume 4, of course, 4,900. Ito naman, Ultra Boost DNA 6230, Continental 83,710. Ito guys, matindi. Kakasimula lang nito guys, kakalabas lang nito. This year, Ultra Boost 20. So ito, Ultra Boost 20 na to, 6650 na lang, di ba? Sobrang mura na. Ito naman, Adi Zero RC, bagong labas rin ito, pang mga running to. Kung gusto nyo ng sobrang gaan na sapatos, nahawakan ko na to, sobrang gaan nito guys. Halaga 3,710. And then Pulse Boost HD is 5,250. Ito, 70% off guys. Ito na. Lumabas na yung 70% off. From 10,000 pesos, ngayon 3,000 na lang. Itong Crazy BYWX 2.0. So maganda tong sneakers na to. No? Pero ito palang ata yung colorway na nakikita ko nito. Murang-mura na yan sa halagang 3,000 kasi maganda yung quality ng sneakers na to. At yung katabi niya, syempre, Harden Volume 4, 4,9, ito, Ultra Boost 19 ulit, 6,650, RC ulit na Adi Zero, 3,7, another Ultra Boost 19 at 6,500. So, hindi ko alam kung bakit mas mura ng konti itong Ultra Boost 19 na to, no? 6,5 kasi yung iba, 6,650. But anyway, itong Dame Star Wars, Dame 5 na Star Wars lightsaber, 4,200 pesos na lang. Ha? 30% off din. Ito, Stan Smith, 2,400 na lang. Kaso sold out na, unfortunately. At itong Pulse Boost HD Winter ay 3,750. Ito naman, Continental 80 na Snake Skin, 4,550. Another Harden Volume 4 at 4,900. Ito, isa pang Ultra Boost 19 at 6,650. At itong Ubersonic 3 Hardcore shoes, 4,550 pesos. Then over here, we have the Netpoint shoes at 2,800 pesos. At yung katabi naman niya ay Sense Boost Go at 4,200 pesos. Ito, ZX Torsion shoes at 4,900. And then another Pulse Boost HD at 5,250. Ito, medyo magaganda to guys. So, bago nga lang ito mga ito. No? Ultra Boost DNA at 6,230 pesos. Another Ultra Boost 19 at 6,650 pesos. Ito naman, Stan Smith 2,400. Marathon Tech na sneakers, 3,250 pesos. At itong Supercourt RX na sneakers, 5,250 pesos. Ito naman, Ultra Boost again, 6,230. Kaso sold out na. Itong isa naman, Continental 80 ulit na white and black ata ito, 3,750 at 30% off. Ito, guys, Dame 6 na. Grabe, itong Dame 6 na to, eh, kakalabas lang rin ito. At naka-sale na siya ng 30% off. Makukuha nyo siya ng 30% off. So price niya na lang ngayon is 4,200 pesos. At kapatabi naman niya ay Sense Boost Go at 4,200 pesos. Then, over here naman, NMD R1 Shoes, 5,200 pesos, 250 pesos, 30% off from 7,500. Tapos itong classic na Stan Smith at 3,360 pesos. Sense Boost ulit at 4,200. Ito, Feet You Wear na 98 sneakers or shoes, 3,500 na 50% off. Ito naman, Continental 80, 4,200 ulit. Ito, Night Jogger. Maganda to, ha. Ito yung iridescent yung ultra yung boost niya. 5,250 pesos. So, press natin yung next. Tingnan natin kung ano yung mga kasunod. O ito, another Night Jogger at 5,250. May slides ulit doon. Stan Smith at 3,360. Ito naman, Neb Z sneakers or shoes at 2,450 pesos. Na 30% off din. Ito, another Night Jogger at 5,250. 30% off. Ito naman, POD na ML sneakers. 2,700 lang to, kaso sold out na. Ito, another Sense Boost at 4,200. Another Night Jogger at 5,250 pesos. And then, Pulse Boost Winter shoes at 3,750 pesos. And then, itong sa katabi naman niya, Z-Extortion at 4,900 pesos. So, ito, Oswego TR shoes. Naka 50% off from 6,500 ngayon. 3,250 pesos na lang itong Oswego na to. Parang pulang-pula. Diba? Itong Astaran shoes at 3,700. Then, naka 30% off din. Over here, you have the NMD R1 sneakers na maganda rin tong colorway na to. Green and red. At 5,250 pesos na lang. Ito naman, Ultra Boost SNL. 6,230 pesos. And over here, Young One shoes at 3,250 pesos. Naka 50% off. Then yung ZX Torsion, naka 50% off din pala. At 3,500 pesos. Another ZX Torsion na ito naman, parang teal yung colorway niya. 30% off din, 4,900 pesos. Alpha Bounce Plus Run EM sneakers or shoes at 3,710. Ito, another Hardened Volume 4 at 4,900. Sense Boost Go Limited. Ayan, 4,200. Ito, Z-Extortion ulit at 3,500. Advantage Shoes. Ano kayang advantage dito? But anyway, 1,700 lang siya. Kaso nga lang, ang problema, sold out na. Diba? Sibali, titingnan na lang natin kung ano pa yung mga iba pang available dito. Tulad nitong Posterize, 4,760 pesos, 30% off. Night Jogger at 5,250. Ito, Terex Free Hiker Parley Hiking Shoe. So, kung mahilig kayo sa hiking, itong hiking sneakers na para sa inyo. Diba? From 12,000, mahal pala ito, no? 12,000 ngayon, 8,400 na lang. Diba? At least, nag-sale sila. Ultra Boost SNL ulit at 6,230. Marathon Tech at 3,250, 50% off. Roguera at 2,310. So, nung naghanap kayo yung simpleng sneakers lang. Ito, 2,310 pesos lang. Sobrang mura. Ito, Stan Smith Recon. Or Recon Shoes at 6,300. Kaya mahal nito. Siguro, quality yung leather na ginamit dito. Kasi, original price at 9,000 pesos. Ngayon, 16 lang, 30% off. So, ito, may mga ano pa, treats pa. Ito, Solar Boost 19, 5,600 from 8,000 pesos. Solar Glide ST19 at 4,550 pesos. Ito yung One Trail Shoes at 1,950. O, ito, below 2,000 pesos, guys. So, 1,950 lang. Diba? Naka 70% off. Tapos itong SL80, 4,060 pesos. Another Pulse Boost HD Limited, 5,250. Coast Star at 1,500. Oh guys, ito 1,500 na lang. Coast Star, kung naghahanap kayo ng sobrang mura, ayan, 1,500 Adidas. Adidas, legit Coast Star, kamukha pa ng pro model. 1,500 lang guys. Ito naman, EQT Gazelle at 2,850 pesos. 50% off. Dame 6, 4,200. Dame 6, nakakagulat eh. Murang-mura. Ito, Predator 20.3 Turf Boots at 3,150 pesos. Another Dame 6 at 4,200. Ito, Oswego ulit, 4,550 pesos. Ito, Elexcon guys, 50% off. 3,250 pesos, Elexcon. Maganda to. Maganda rin yung sneaker. Ito, ito, another Ultra Boost 19 at 6,650. At ito, Torsion X na sneakers from 7,700 na lang, 30% off. Pulse Boost HD ulit at 5,250. Rivalry at 2,650 pesos. Ito, Ultra Boost at 6,230 pesos. Ayan, yellow yung kanyang boost. So, maganda rin. Ito yung camo na Harden at 3,500. 50% off na. Yung camo na James Harden or Harden Volume 4. Oh. Murang-mura na lang. Masarap sapato, guys. 3,500 pesos na lang. So, next na ulit. Tingnan natin. Ano pa yung mga available dito, no? Ayan, Dawn Issue 1 at 3,850 pesos. Itong Gazelle EQP, 2,850. Ito, Top 10 High Star. Star Wars, Obi-Wan Kenobi. So, 2,790. Yung mga nagko-collect sa inyo ng Star Wars na collab ng Adidas. Ayan, isa pa. Pwede nyong bilhin. Itong Adidas Elexcon ulit, 4,550 pesos. Sense Bounce at 3,710. Ito, Night Jogger ulit, 3,750. Naka 50% off. Ito, Edge XT. Oh. Maganda to. Favorite din natin to. From 5,800 pesos ngayon, 4,060 pesos. So, ito, Net Point ulit, 2,800. Sense Boost. Or Sense Bounce pala to. Sense Bounce plus 3 at 3,010. Ayan. NMD ulit, red na boost, diba? Tapos black and gray yung kanyang pods at 5,250 pesos. Adilet na comfort slides, 4,800, sold out. Harden BE3, 2,750 na 50% off. U-Path Run, 1,500, kaso nga lang sold out na naman, pero mura-mura, 1,500, no? Soul Court shoes at 5,250 pesos. Ito, Ultra Boost 19 ulit, 6,650. Energy Falcon at 2,520 pesos, 13% off. Itong Dame 5, oh, naka parang 50% off ito, so kaso sold out na itong blue and purple. Sayang. Ito, NMD ulit, 5,250. Superstar at 4,900. Young One Trail, 1,950. Kaso sold out na. Sayang. Football ulit yun. Hindi natin titignan. Adi Zero Adios 4 at 5,600. O, 30% off siya. Oswego. Yun, Oswego. May Oswego. Ito, Oswego. 2,800 pesos from 4,000. Ito man, Rivalry Low at 4,200. Alpha Boost at 4,550. Ito, Posterize 4,760, Night Jogger at 5,250, Samba RM na sneakers. Ito yata may Ultra Boost or may Boost na midsole. So, 4,550, Hi-Wee na sneakers, 3,850, NMD R1 ulit. Maganda tong colorway na to, 5,250, Super Court X Vortex. Ayan, 6,300. Ito, Alpha Boost Black Friday. So, ito, limited din to. 4,550, Night Jogger at 5,250. Another Night Jogger at 3,750 naman ito. 50% off tong Night Jogger na ito. So, naghahanap kayo Night Jogger, ito na guys. Ito, sobrang mura na. Diba? 3,750 pesos na na. Ito, Harden Volume 4 and 4,900. Another Night Jogger, 5,250. SC Premier Shoes. Ito, Super Court ata ito. Premier, 4,550 pesos. Night Jogger na Star Wars, guys. Ito, Stormtrooper na Star Wars, guys. Ito, 5,250 lang kung nagahanap kayo. Tapos sa baba naman, Ultra Boost na running shoes at 6,230 pesos. Crazy Chaos sneakers or shoes at 2,800. Ito, Adilet Aqua Slides, 450 pesos, sold out na rin. Alpha Bounce Beyond 2, 3,750, Superstar at 4,900. And next, yun natin, ano pa ba mga okay na sneakers? O, ito, Basketball 90s. Ayan. 1,350 pesos, sold out na, sayang. Oh, ito night jogger 3,750, magandang colorway niya, 50% off. Ito naman, Pro Bounce 2019, 3,8. EQT Gazelle, 1,7, 70% off. Oh. Ito, SF80, 4,060. Triple White na Alpha Bounce, 3,710. Oh, ito, Entrapped, that's 2,660. Stan Smith, sayang, sold out na, 2,400. Ito, ayun, LX Con 4,550. Diba, ito, Super Court Supreme Vortex ulit, 5,810. Pulse Boost HT 5,250. Ito, T-Mac Millennium, oh, from 7,000, 4,900 na lang, 30% off na rin, guys. Tapos, EQT ulit yung katabi niya. Ito, Nova Flow 2,310, sobrang mura na yan. Ito naman Superstar 3,360. XPLR shoes 3,710. XPLR ulit, pero sold out na, ibang colorway ito, mas mura, 2,650 kaya sold out na. Ito BE3 2,750, Superstar na Gore-Tex 5,6, another T-Mac Millennium 4,9, D-Rose 10 4,550, murang mura na lang from 6,500. Ito, 90s Valation 3,150. Ito, Micro Pacer XR1. Oh, ito yung ano, parang combination to eh, ng Micro Pacer tsaka NMD. So, 7,700 na lang from 11,000. Predator 3,100. Pulse Boost ulit 3,700, pero sold out na to. Ito naman 90s Valation ulit 3,1. As We Run 2,1, murang-mura guys, ang gaan-gaan yan, nakakaan yan. Stan Smith 2,400, sold out. Ito magandang colorway to guys, 70% off. LX Con 1,950. Napapaisip ako, tingnan natin kung may size pa. Tingnan natin kung may size pa. Maganda. Naku, 11 UK na lang. So, lumalabas yan. Philippines, US size. Uy, size 3. Sakto. Sakto siya. Parang sakto, guys. Ah. Pag-isipan natin ang mabuti. Ha? So, ito, Crazy Chaos ulit, 2,800. Pure Boost na shoes, 1,900. Sold out, sayang. Lacombe na shoes 3,250, sold out. Ito, Dame 6 4,200, maganda rin ito. At Questar Flow 2,800 pesos. So yan guys ha, pinakita ko na sa inyo kung ano yung mga available na mga sneakers ngayon. At ito, pinag-iisipan ko pa kung go tayo dito, no? Titignan natin, pag-iisipan natin ang mabuti yan. Baka hindi na natin tapusin itong video bago, patapusin muna natin itong video bago kumilin yan. Eh, ang ganda. Diba? 1,900 pesos na lang. So, sana available pa ito pagtapos ko mag-shoot nitong video na to. And I hope nag-enjoy kayo. At meron kayong mga nakita nyong mga sneakers, I suggest na go ahead and check out the Adidas website right away, para magkaroon pa kayo ng size. Kasi I'm sure once lumabas na rin tong video na to, by the time na ilabas ko to, eh yung mga ibang sizes ng mga sneakers eh sold out na rin. Kasi nga hindi naman to ano, nishinute ko to, medyo maaga-aga, at ngayon ko lang nilalabas para sa inyo. But anyway guys, sana nga nag-enjoy kayo sa video na to. And if you do, please press the thumbs up button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please press the subscribe button and click the notification bell. Follow us on all our social media accounts. Until next time.